हमारे साथ दो बालिकाएं, मैं बोलूंगा बाल पुरस्कार की विजेता, जो प्रधानमंत्री बाल पुरस्कार 2020 जिनको मिल चुका है राष्ट्रपति जी से कल राष्ट्रपति भवन में, और आज ये रिपब्लिक डे परेड में दे हैव गॉन टू द परेड इन दिल्ली. So now we have Gauri with us and Samrita. She's from Andhra Pradesh. She's from Uttar Pradesh. So jaise aap dekh rahe hain ki there is a sub-state se representation hai. So first we'll speak to Gauri. You to speak about your award.
Namaskar, mera naam Gauri Mishra hai aur main Farukhabad, Uttar Pradesh se belong karti hoon. I have won this award in the art and culture field. I play the piano and I'm learning since I was 4. I made a record in India Book of Records as well as many world record organizations like Record Setters India, World Records India, as the youngest pianist when I was 9, and I am performing since 2014. I also got the opportunity to be awarded by the Delhi Pratibha Puraskar from Mr. Vijay Goyal sir. I've also been I'm doing concerts since a couple of years, and many dignitaries like Padma Bhushan Awardee Debu Chaudhary sir, Uma Sharma ma'am, and ICCR President Vinay Sarasubudhi sir, Jitu Shankar sir have also been there to my concerts. In my concert in 2017, I played Indian classical music on piano, which is a rare and unique thing to see. And for that experiment of mine with Indian classical music and piano, I was given a beautiful appreciation and blessings letter from our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji, and I'm really thankful for him for that. And I would like to give all the credit of my award and my achievements to my gurus, Shri Neel Ranjan Mukherjee and Mr. Ramesh Jain sir, my parents, my family members, school teachers, friends, well-wishers, and also especially the Ministry of Women and Child Development for recognizing me for this award. Thank you.
Great, Gauri. And have you met the fastest pianist in the world, Aman Bhatla?
Yes, I have met Dr. Aman Bhatla, and I would like to tell you that he is my guru. Dr. Aman Bhatla is also my guru, and under his guidance, I had made the record as the youngest pianist.
All right.
So we regularly talk, and when I told him that I am getting this award, he was so happy and he said that you made my year, you made my day. And once I get back home, he wanted to wish, he wishes to meet me as
right.
soon as possible.
Gauri, thanks. You'll be here standing yeah, sure. for a minute. Now we'll come to this little girl from Andhra Pradesh. So you'll introduce yourself, right? As she's done. She's a very good orator.
Thank
so
you.
So we look forward for Gauri to be in the Lok Sabha in the future.
Thank you.
So you start. Your name and your everything. Go to tell us.
Sairam, I'm Akula Sai Samta from Andhra Pradesh. I study in the Satsai Vidyavihar School in 10th class. I recently achieved in 2018 as an Asian gold medalist and many more national medalists. Well, right now I have received 72 medals, and in which 55 are gold and 13 are silver, and four of them are bronze. I've started the skating issue in the years of 4 when I was kid, when my father joined me in this
skating. Right, good. And how was your movement today? Jab aap log wo jeep mein baith ke Delhi mein, you went to Delhi, no? Today in the Republic Day full dress rehearsal. So how was it feeling there today?
Well, when I was seeing everything and shaking hands with others, it is such a new information and like new experience that everyone
yes.
cannot get in
yes.
their life.
It's a very proud movement for us, and we see your parents here. They're also shooting with their mobiles. And what's your future plan? We want to know what's your future plan, when we see you after 5 years, you know, so where will you, what are you doing, what are you studying, what do you want to be in the life?
Well, this year we have Asian Games, Asian Championship 2020,
okay.
So I would love to participate in that and of course get a medal in that and make
yeah,
India
so
proud.
Yeah, certainly we get, I think, so we are very proud of you. And now, anything else, when you talked about your parents, you want to tell their names?
Yeah, my father is Akula Pawan Kumar and my mother is Akula Krishnaveni.
Okay. Well, so what are they into? The field of education? Are they teachers?
Yeah.
Both are teachers? Okay, good. So they are here with you today?
No.
They're not here? Okay. So you have come alone. So how was it feeling when you went to Rashtrapati Bhavan yesterday, the president?
Well, not only everyone gets this opportunity. Well, few of them are selected from the achieving these medals. And well, I appreciate my school for supporting me in this stuff, and my parents for helping me in this profession of mine, where it is difficult for everyone to balance the studies as well as their professional life. Well, I thank everyone and my well-wishers.
Yeah, thank you. And Gauri, you want to say something for the youth of today, for the girls? Maybe.
Yeah, sure. It has always been my dreams that girls take a step forward in everything. And as we know that under the Modi government, the women empowerment and Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao is extensively being spread out. But I believe that women are not to be empowered because they are the strongest and the most powerful beings in this world.
Wonderful.
They are capable of doing everything. So I believe that not only girls, but every child of this India, this developing country, takes a step forward and does everything with full compassion, dedication and commitment, and tries to make this developing country into a developed world, which is our new dream.
Yes.
And I would also say, I request humbly all the parents, please, please, please allow all your children and students and your kids to pursue and fulfill their dreams and let them do whatever they want to, and I'm sure that they'll make you proud one day.
We are proud of you. And aapke saath jo shoot kar rahi hai, aapki mother hai?
Yeah, that's my mother.
Aap aaiye, please join in. And sir, aap bhi aaiye, please join in. Sir, idhar aaiye. You can introduce your mother.
Sir, I have also Amita Mishra, and I would like her to introduce herself in front of the world today.
Namaskar, mera naam Amita Mishra hai. Main Gauri ki mother hu aur bahut hi proud moment hai hamari puri family ke liye.
Just a second, the phone rang.
Okay, no issues. Boliye baat.
Bahut hi proud moment hai hamari puri family ke liye. और मैं प्राउड तो नहीं बोलूँगी, ये मैं तो यही बोलूँगी कि बहुत ही खुशी है हमारे पूरी फैमिली के लिए कि आज गौरी को ये अवार्ड मिला, जिसका पूरा श्रेय मैं ईश्वर को दूँगी, अपनी पूरी फैमिली वेल विशर्स को दूँगी, गौरी के गुरुज को दूँगी जिन्होंने गौरी का साथ दिया, और यही प्रे करूँगी कि वो ऐसे ही हमेशा साथ देते रहें पूरी. और गौरी सिर्फ अपनी कंट्री का ही नहीं, पूरे वर्ल्ड में अपने कंट्री को रिप्रेजेंट करे, ये हमारा ड्रीम है.
आप रुकिए एक बार. थैंक यू. यू इंट्रोड्यूस द जेंटलमैन विद यू. आप बोलेंगे, यू लाइक टू से समथिंग, प्लीज से. सर थोड़ा सा आके आप प्लीज बोलिएगा. हाउ डू यू फील अबाउट दिस अवार्ड? बोलिए सर.
साई राम, आई एम अकुला पवन कुमार. I'm an ex national champion, also represented India in roller skating. Not only a coach, as a parent, I'm so feeling so great that every time I used to train my children, and some of them used to get awards from the government of India. And this time I got the opportunity for my daughter has achieved this. It's really a privilege for me, being as a father as well as a coach. I'm so happy, I'm glad that I'm not going to leave this, and as a coach, I will try to make my daughter, to make my country proud in the international arena.
That'll be very great, sir. And as she says, she'll be going for the 2020 Games.
Yes, yes, sir.
So we wish all of you the best of luck. And jo Modi ji bolte hain about Pradhan Mantri, that 1.3 billion wishes with you, both
thank
of you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Sai Ram.
मैं आज ये अपनी खुशी और अपनी फीलिंग जरूर शेयर करना चाहूँगी कि गौरी ने अब तक जो भी अचीव किया, डेफिनेटली उसके गुरुज और हमारी पूरी फैमिली वश है, बट इसके पापा मिस्टर रानू मिश्रा की बेहद मेहनत और लगन है. और मैं ये विश करूँगी कि हर बच्चे को ऐसे फादर मिले जो अपने बच्चों को, स्पेशली गर्ल्स को, जो इतना प्यार और प्रमोट कर रहे हैं. सो थैंक यू गॉड.
थैंक यू. मैं गौरी से पूछना चाह रहा था कि आपके फादर और मदर का नाम लें और अपने ब्रदर, जो भी आपके सिबलिंग्स
हैं. या आई एम द
सिंगल चाइल्ड.
इट्स अ वेरी प्राउड मोमेंट.
आई एम द ओनली चाइल्ड टू माय पेरेंट्स, द ओनली प्रोडिजी, एंड दे कॉल मी एज देयर डायमंड, एंड दे से दैट डायमंड्स आर ओनली वन इन द वर्ल्ड, द बेस्ट वंस. So my father is Mr. Ranu Mishra and my mother is Mrs. Amita Mishra. He has gone for some work.
We'll meet him later.
Yeah, you
meet. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Small, sweet girl. Thank you.